Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Central Crossing High School. On behalf of the Southwestern City Schools District Board of Education, Superintendent Dr. Bill Wise, Director Tom Marshall, and Principal Steve Ferris, we would like to welcome you to today's contest, teaching our guests the punchers of Mifflin High School, your Central Crossing Comets. In order to make today's game as enjoyable as possible, please represent your school and community in a positive and respectful manner. And make sure to follow the rules and act responsibly and show courtesy and respect for fellow fans, the officials, coaches, the administrators, and authority figures, and of course, your team and opponents. Please remember to respect the game. Now, please remove all hats. Join me in honoring America with the flag of our national anthem, the Star Spangled Banner.
Thank you.
The official sign was the Airport Central Club at 6:00 a.m. on the Central High School. And it's very good. You have been selected as sign for your procedures shot by the FCC and the UHSAA by the report role in today's game. The officials for today's game are Steve Rude, Thomas Cromwell, and Amy Allison. Now let's get the starting line for the visiting punters from Mifflin High School. Number 2, John Lovely Ford. Number 5, AJ Jama. Number 12, Hamza Muhammad. Number 20, Adnan Ahmed. And number 30, Mike Butcher. And now let's get the starting lines for your Central Crossing Comets. 5'9" junior, number 5, Robert Taylor. 6'1" senior, number 11, J.D. Balls. 5'10" sophomore, number 1, Nathaniel Thompson. 6 foot senior, number 22, Luke White. And a 6'5" junior, number 2, Dan Kirsten. Comes to the good for the table. This is my 48, Sam McCoy, Luke Cameron.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. everybody.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Mifflin.